Portugal is two countries, two civilizations. In the south, clay. In the north, granite. In northern Portugal, in Porto and the surrounding country, granite is the primary building material. In the work of the Porto architect Eduardo Souto Moura, architecture begins with a granite wall. As he once wrote, walls are nearly the whole history of architecture. They are a mineral species in danger of extinction. We have to study walls, take care of them, and restore them to their geography.